I'm a great believer in the power of storytelling. The kind of language I like best, I learn from best, that best allows me to say something about what I believe to be true and to hear what you believe to be true, is story language. And of course, I've been intrigued for a long time that Jesus told a lot of stories. As far as I know, Jesus didn't make a whole lot of theological points.